one thing we've noticed about the Oregon State pitchers is they're very good at dropping in off-speed first pitch, get over strikes, as I call them.
Chase the fastball, fouled it up, Bowen to the count. 45 pitches for the right-hander, so we'd like a couple of quick and efficient innings. Well, the numbers on Godlin this year, he struck out swinging on a breaking ball back in the first inning. Acker tried to get him to chase that one. He did. 1-2 the count. Travis pitched into the seventh at ASU. No decision. His team eventually lost that game last Sunday. Gave up 3 earned runs. Little roller. Around the bag in second. Donnie, you want a backhand?
Oh!